playground set on fire in Independence. KMBC 9's Jana Corrie shows us the damage near 470 and 40 Highway. Jana?
This is in the Cliffs subdivision, and this area, this play area, is just torched. You can see the swings here just blackened, and look at this, where the seat area just burned off, and you can see the rest of the play area there as well, just all of it torched. Independence fire crews arrived out here around 8:15 last night after several people living around here called in to report the flames and also thick black smoke billowing from this area. Witnesses think that vandals are to blame, and while police are investigating this, they are not saying if they have any clues on who did this or just what charges that they might face. As for this area, it's very peaceful, very scenic. You can see the lake out here, and it's very private as well. In order just to get to this area, you have to walk down quite a long trail, so this is a very private area. But again, police continue their investigation. We're in Independence. I'm Jana Corrie, KMBC 9 News.